Let's do it.
Hacking in.
Look at that. Secrets and lies floating in a cloud of data. I just reach out, pluck it from the sky, and it's mine.
It's ours. Stay focused. We got a nasty security system. How much we got?
$100,000 in 30 seconds. God bless the glitching things. We are the modern day magicians, siphoning bank accounts out of thin air.
Can you hear yourself?
I think someone else is hacking in. Let's take a peek.
Let's not.
Stick to the plan, Damien.
Siphon the accounts and get out.
Adventure, my boy. Have faith in your mentor. Something triggered that alarm. Let's find it.
Shit. It's scanning the system.
I'm almost there.
I'm shutting down now.
Don't you touch a thing. What the hell is that?
We need to abort.
We are not done. Help me!
Damien, it's over. I'm disconnected.
Hayden!
Maurice. You're on. One of our contractors ran a search for the hackers in the Murlock job. You're assigned Aiden Pierce. Take him out. Hit the family if you need to. This guy's hacking days are done.
Hit the family?
Got a problem?
Nope. I'll scare him good. You'll never hear from him again.
Gave me order.
Don't.
Oh, no.
Hit the family?
Not a problem.
Nope. I'll scare him good. You'll never hear from him again.
What do you think, Maurice?
Did you scare me? Stop it! I didn't know!
Give me a name.
They never gave me a name! Name, you couldn't get me talking. These guys, I heard stories, man, they're like nothing you ever seen before. You gotta walk away from this, man.
Some things you can't walk away
please!
From.
Please!
Who gave the order?
I spoke to them on the phone and they told me where to find you. That's all I know, man! That's all I know!
Give me a name.
I don't know!
A name!
Kill me, man! Just fucking kill me! Ah!
How's your memory now?
Ah.
Then he talked to you.
Yo, Maurice! Yo, what's shaking, motherfucker?
Shit! Where the hell you been?
What?
He's talking to me.
I leave you for 2 minutes.
Give me my bullets.
I tossed them. Like you said, you'd kill them otherwise.
I told you to hold on to them, Jordy. Where you been, anyway?
I had to make a call. And you get what you need from Maurice? Oh, you're kidding me.
Let's clean this mess up. Stop admiring your work.
Hey, that's cute and all, but I'm disappointed, Pierce. I mean, you failed to spot the nasty inter-gang drama I created here.
I don't like loose ends. Let's get him out of here.
No, too late. Bottom of the eighth. Chicago's ahead. Game's almost over. We are out of time. Come on, you know, just a little interested in my phone call.
All right, fine. Tell me about your phone call.
Glad you asked. Okay, we got a bunch of dead bodies, right? We got 40,000 people above us. We need a distraction. I called the cops.
You did?
Oh, yeah, true story. So, cops arrive, and Maurice's little band of brothers arrive. Pop, pop, pop,
pop. Jordy, tell me you're joking.
No, no, I called them too. Look, we get a messy altercation at the end of the game. You and I slip away undetected. He'll appreciate the plan tomorrow.
Great. Punctual cops. I handle these guys. You grab Maurice, get him out of here.
Maurice? What do I look like, a chauffeur?
He's the shooter. I'm not through with him yet. Dick.
Chicago police! If there's anybody in here, identify yourself. Here's the weapon. Gunshot wounds.
I got another corpse. Another viceroy.
Maybe it was crime then.
Thank you.
Yeah, you,
bullshit,
come here.
Bullshit, man. You ain't got no probable cause.
We're just talking.
Look, I got my tickets right
here. No, keep your hands where I can
see
them.
Hey, this is bullshit. Jay didn't do nothing wrong.
Get back now. You're viceroys, aren't you?
That we can definitely use.
Man, this is messed up. We got rights.
Just keep quiet a minute. You have that right.
Fuck you.
Bad boy. Police are about to lock this whole place down. I'm stuck unless we create a major distraction. I want to cut the power and slip past them.
AM? I thought you wanted to keep the vigilante out of the news. It's connected to the CTOS with serious firewall.
Right now, I need to get out of the stadium. Can you find me the nearest access point?
In the next room. Where you'll need to find someone with security clearance.
Security guard should have access. All these cops, there's gotta be one around.
Chicago PD. That's gonna cause a panic. We need to shut the game down and get people out of here safely.
Do it.
Oh, shut it down, eh? I can't make that call.
Well, then call somebody who can make that call, please.
Okay, hang on.
Where are you, Jordy?
What? Gone? I'm allergic to cops, so is Maurice. But don't worry, I left you a present. Friend of a friend deals in pre-owned cars. Got a real beauty waiting for you in the garage across the street. Take it or leave it, and I don't care. Gotta go.
Hey, I just saw a bunch of cops fly by out there.
Jackson, I did invite him. It's been so long. Are you sure you called the right number? Honey, your uncle's a different kind of person. It doesn't mean he doesn't love us.
Thank you. with the